Hello and welcome. I want to show you how to generate random numbers in numbers. I will show you three examples that should cover all scenarios. To generate random numbers between 0 and 1, click on one cell and then type the equal sign. A function editor opens. Continue by typing RAND. A few function suggestions are shown below, and the RAND function is already chosen. Click on the suggestion or just press Enter to confirm the selection. Now click the checkmark button on the function editor or just press Enter to insert the function. This function doesn't need any input and it returns a decimal random number between 0 and 1. To generate a random number between any two numbers, let's say between 50 and 100, type equal RAND. Notice the RAND between function in the suggestions. Click on it to choose or just complete the function name. Press Enter. This function needs two inputs, a lower bound and an upper bound value. The first input, lower, is already selected. Type 50. Now select the second input, upper, and type 100. The RAND between function produces a random integer value with no decimal parts. To get, for example, two decimal parts, simply multiply your lower and upper band values by 100 and then divide the RANDBETWEEN output by 100. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.